Alright guys, here we are. I just turned in that quest, and the orc gave me a shit ton of books. A couple of them were skill books, which is kinda neat.
Please don't bother the Archmage unless it's absolutely necessary.
So that looks like the thing that we found in the thing. Place. Still fear.
Good to see Skyrim. Did he now? Does he have information about our wonderful discovery? Ah, yes. Well, I'll be sure and stop by the Arcanium later. I just can't seem to tear myself away. Whatever this is, its beauty is like nothing I've ever seen before. If you'd allow me to indulge myself for a moment, I thought I might make a few observations. I'm sure you've already noticed the markings. They're quite unlike anything we've seen before. Aeliad, Wemmer, Daedric, not even Farmer. None of them are a match. Quite curious indeed. Now, I'm not sure that you're quite as attuned as I am, given my extensive years of experience, but can you feel that? This marvelous object, it practically radiates magicka, and yet it's unlike anything I've felt before. Archmage Aron is already hard at work, and hopefully we'll have more information soon.
I'm afraid I must intrude. It is urgent that I speak with your associate immediately.
This is most inappropriate. We're involved in serious research here.
Yes, I've no doubt of its gravity. This, however, is a matter that cannot wait.
Well, I'm quite sure I've never been interrupted like this before. The audacity. I suppose we'll continue this at some later time, when we can avoid interruption.
I need you to come with me immediately. Let's go. Really? Well, allow me to clarify the situation. I'd like to know why there's someone claiming to be from the Psijic Order here in the college. More importantly, I'd like to know why he's asking for you specifically.
I don't friggin' know.
So we're going to go have a little
Dick.
Chat with him and find out exactly what it is he wants. Technically, that is true, but I still report to the old Merry Dominion, and I cannot ignore this situation. Don't worry. You can return to your petty squabbles and meaningless research as soon as this matter is resolved.
Drive my sword into your back. Yeah.
Now, you are going to speak to this monk and find out why he is here. And then he will be removed from college grounds.
Please, do not be alarmed. I mean you no harm. It is good to meet you in person. I'd simply like to talk to you. I've given us a chance to speak privately. But I'm afraid I can't do this for long. We must be brief. The situation here at your college is of dire importance. And attempts to contact you, as we have previously, have failed. I believe it is due to the very source of our concern. This object, the Eye of Magnus, as your people have taken to calling it. The energy coming from it has prevented us from reaching you with the visions you have already seen. The longer it remains here, the more dangerous the situation becomes. And so I have come here personally to tell you it must be dealt with. I'm afraid it's not that simple. You must understand, the Psijic Order does not typically intervene directly in events. My presence here will be seen as an affront to some within the Order. As soon as we have finished, I will be leaving your college. I'm all too aware that my arrival has aroused suspicion, especially in Onkano, your Thalmor associate. Nevertheless, my Order will not act directly. You must take it upon yourself to do so. As you may have learned, this object, the Eye, is immensely powerful. The world is not ready for it. If it remains here, it will be misused. Indeed, many in the Order believe it has already. Rather, something will happen soon, something that cannot be avoided. We believe that your efforts should be directed towards dealing with the aftermath, but we cannot predict what that will be. I fear I have already overstepped the bounds of my order, but I will offer this. Seek out the Augur of Dunlane, here in your college. His perception may be more coherent than ours. He was once a student here at the college. Now he is something different. I am unsure. He is somewhere within the college.
Surely you tell me to find somebody and you don't know where he is.
I am sorry I cannot.
What a goddamn help you are.
But this conversation requires a great deal of effort on my part. Now, I'm afraid I must leave you. It is within you to succeed. Never forget that.
I'm sorry.
Well,
were you about to
say something?
What
is the meaning of this?
I'm sorry, I'm afraid I don't understand.
Don't play coy. You asked to see a specific member of the college. Here he is. Now what is it that you want?
There's been a misunderstanding. Clearly I should not be here. I shall simply take my leave.
What? What trickery is this? You're not going anywhere until I find out what you're up to.
I am not up to anything. I apologize if I have offended you in any way.
We will see about this.
I'm not sure what happened. A monk from the Sijic Order. Here after all these years, and then he just leaves. I hope we didn't offend him somehow. What you learn here... Has Tofdir been telling stories again? I thought I made it quite clear that this was a subject inappropriate for conversation. Please, don't allow him to continue to discuss the subject.
I'm no fan of the sun.
It's always encouraging to see... Well now, there's a name I haven't heard in some time. My goodness, it's been years since I've spoken with him. I suppose he's still down in the Midden, but I haven't checked. Are you going to see him? Do tell him hello for me, won't you? Underneath the college, it's not the nicest place, so if you go down there, please do be careful.
Hey.
All right then.
Serrano, stop! God, she's lazy.
where do you come from?
Down here.
There. I knew I heard something.
Sent you have not told you what they seek, what you seek. You seek that which all who wield magic seek, knowledge. You shall find this. Knowledge will corrupt, it will destroy, it will consume. You seek meaning, shelter in knowledge. You will not find it. The Thalmor sought the same thing, and it shall lead to his end, as it has so many others. The one who calls himself Ancano. He seeks information about the Eye, but what he will find shall be quite different. His path will cross yours in time, but first you must find that which you need. You, and those aiding you, wish to know more about the Eye of Magnus. You wish to avoid the disaster of which you are not yet aware. To see through Magnus's eye without being blinded, you require his staff. Events now spiral quickly towards the inevitable center, so you must act with haste. Take this knowledge to your Archmage.
Probably won't be able to figure out how to get back up, so drive on here.
you learn here will last you a life. Really? And what might that be? I'm sorry, what? Well, I'd certainly love to have such a powerful staff, but I'm not really sure that any of us need it. And how do you know of this? Did you really? And he specifically mentioned the staff of Magnus? I'm impressed with your initiative. Of course, someone will need to follow up on this. A most impressive attitude. Keep this up, and you'll do quite well for yourself. Something as specific and ancient as the staff of Magnus. I'm not sure we'd ever find something like that.
Sending me to the goddamn orc again.
I seem to recall Mirabelle mentioning the staff somewhat recently. Why don't you see if she can tell you anything? I'm quite pleased. This circlet once proved invaluable to me. I hope it can be of use to you now.
Attempting service.
Shut up.
The local Nords may not like it.
Please don't bother the... Well, now that's an odd question. Why in the world would you be asking? I see. Well, yes, I suppose I did mention it. Though I'm not sure what he expects me to tell you. I only brought it to his attention a few months back when the Synod showed up here looking for it. They were apparently under the impression we were keeping it in a closet somewhere. Mages based out of Cyrodiil. They fancy themselves the imperial authority on magic these last few hundred years. My understanding is that all they really do is make noise in an attempt to curry favor from the Emperor. Lots of politics, little magic. I was quite surprised to find them on our doorstep. They seemed amiable enough, but their line of questioning made me uneasy. It became clear they're trying to hoard powerful artifacts, looking to consolidate power. No one here does. The Synod seemed convinced it was somewhere in Skyrim. They inquired about the ruins of Mzulft, but that's all I remember. It sounded like they were heading there, though they were rather secretive.
Frickin' Dwemers.
I suppose if you're intent on looking for the staff, there's a chance they might be in Mzulft yet. Just don't expect them to be cooperative.
Oh shit!
Who's there?
Yeah. Y'all fucked up now. I had to break down and buy a bow and start using it. I have 20 arrows left, guys. Got him. Heard to be almost to the left. Come on, Lunar. level up. Barrows left. Guys, almost halfway down. Damn it! Pisses me off that they have unlimited, or they could just do that whenever. Oh yeah. And your soul, cuz. Okay, as I make my way to Mazolt, and I somehow manage to beat that dragon, we're gonna go ahead and cut this video because we are well over 30 minutes. So, what's up? Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, shit. Where the hell did y'all come from? I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. Anyway, as I make my way to the result, let's get the Staff of Magnus. This will be the end of this week's... beginning of this week's. This is the... yeah. So, in case you didn't know, I record basically 5 videos in one sitting. So I'll sit down, record 5 videos, and then that will become... first one will be published on Monday. Or Monday, sorry. Whatever. And then I record on Mondays, so I do Tuesday through Monday, all in one sitting. So this is actually going to be the beginning of week. And I'm rambling. But yeah, if you enjoyed the video and you enjoyed the series, show me some love by face smashing subscribe button. Crap, I don't really care. All adults, I can take it. I will see you guys. Peace.